What's up, Sick Nation? MC Shaker here. And I just want to talk to y'all a little bit about New Orleans bounce music and what New Orleans bounce music is to me, real quick. And I just want to make it a quick announcement. I started bounce a long time ago, like 13. I got the name Shaky from Bounce Dancing. Fell in love with it. Bounce music is my very first love, New Orleans bounce music, as y'all know. I started, kind of did everything in bounce. I tried to DJ. I couldn't DJ because I couldn't stand still. I like to move around. I produced, I've been artist, everything that you could possibly name in bounce music. But I really found my calling in bounce one time when DJ Blazer was DJing and the crowd wasn't feeling it. And he was like, okay, somebody got to do something. And he was like, hit a mic. I'm like, what am I supposed to do with this? He was like, do something. And I got on the mic and it was just like, it was so horrible. It was so horrible. But I learned, I honed in those skills. So the very first time I was on the mic, it was Blazer on the ones and twos. And so of course y'all know me in bounce music as MC Shaky, and somebody who knew how to host and knew how to MC and knew how to hype up a crowd and knew how to do all that stuff like that. But when I was at my best at doing that, it's pretty much always when Blazer was on the ones and twos, which was the DJ behind what I was doing. The last time I emceed professionally in bounce music, DJ Blazer was on the ones and twos. We were in Houston at Bachfest. They booked him as the DJ. They booked me as the MC. And so it was like, it just became, and the magic that was there the very first time that we did that was also there the very last time we did that. And it was such a level. I don't ever have to tell Blazer, okay, play this or give me this or DJ give me this, because he already knew like how to do that. And the chemistry has always been magical. And people breathe different. And this is honestly the truth. And for the last week or so, I've been acting like, in my mind, it's like he's not gone. And so I literally just said that there was a song playing and I was feeling, oh, this will sound good on the beat. And I literally pulled up my phone to text message him and say, look, you can put this to the beat. And it just hit me. And it was like, I don't know how to do bounce music without Blazer, at least without him being there and him being there for me. And I can honestly say, if I have to give credit of me being MC Shaky, as y'all know now, to any one person outside of myself, it would have to be Daryl DJ Blazer. Where, and it's beyond the B contract that this man was my friend, and I don't know how to be bounce without him. So suffice to say, because I don't know how to do that, I don't know how any song that I ever made, I always sent them the song to master, to mix it, to put it down. And so at the end of the day, it's like, I literally don't know how to do this without him. I don't know how to say, okay, look, how does mix sound or how that sound without him? Or send me the sample, or do that. I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to say, okay, we got a show here. Could you come do, I don't know how to do that. And so with that being said, I have to do something that is, which is what I know how to do. And I was thinking about this probably before he actually passed, but not taking it seriously, but it has to be a serious at this part. And so I have to announce my retirement from New Orleans bounce music. I have to retire at this point because I don't know how to do it anymore. With that being said, it's no MC Shaky anymore. The people that I do have shows with, don't trip. I got somebody lined up for you as far as doing it, but I don't know how to do it anymore. So at the end of the day, as far as my, like everything else I'm still doing, I'm gonna still be the Shaky that y'all don't know. But as far as MC Shaky with New Orleans bounce music, I have to announce my official retirement because it's just not the same for me. I love y'all so much and thank y'all so much for everything. People grieve different. People deal with things different ways, but I lost a brother. I lost a friend. I've lost an educator. I've lost a person who put the mic in my hand the very first time. And so for that, I don't know how to go on. I won't be going on. So MC Shaky for bounce music, I have retired. I love y'all so much. Thank y'all, Sip Nation. Thank y'all, everybody, through all this. Thank y'all so much. I love y'all. Bye.